guru, Lisa Robertson.
I'm going with that.
Thank you.